guys, welcome back. As you can tell, I got a lot of fishing stuff surrounded. That's because I was just at Walmart, and I got lots of fishing stuff. I'll tell you guys why. This weekend, I'm going to be going fishing at one of the cabins we rent up in Phillips, Wisconsin. We fish Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday, so I hope to get a lot of footage. We fish off our boat, not kayaks. So I'll show you what I got for it. First off, I got this Lunker Hut frog. It's green. I don't know if it says the color. No, it's just got a green. Then in the back, it's just a white and a little yellow. Then I got two packs of bobbers. Two four pound tests for my panfish rods, and a 10 pound test for my other rod. Then I got this bass jig, blue and black. Then I got, let me get this organized here quick. Got this red and yellow spinnerbait, one spin. And then I got this green spinnerbait with two spins. This is the one I lost at Northern on, same color, so go back with it. Then I got this black and yellow one spin. And all these cost a dollar at Walmart, so I thought, why not? Then I got two buzzbaits. Green and yellow and white and red. Then I got this mimic minnow. It's a perch with a spin on it. I seen this a while ago, so I thought that'd be cool, so I grabbed it today. Pretty cheap. Then I got this torpedo. It's got a color of a frog. I'll turn it upside down. It's a frog color. Then I got this 50-inch tripod for my GoPro, so I have something to set it on my boat. And then the thing to hook on the mount, the tripod to hold the GoPro. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I got lots of stuff here to try. I kind of want to go out on my kayak the first day, and like everything I showed here, I want to try out and see if I can catch something on it. Like an MTB slam, but it's like a unbagging slam. So I'm thinking about doing that. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys subscribe, like, share the video. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Adios.